You know, it's interesting when you're working with her, you can always see the wheels turning. My orthodontic journey started in high school when I got braces, and my teeth were really crooked. So the braces fixed that, but they didn't fix my bite. So my bite's always been off. I ground my teeth as well. So my sleep was off. Being an engineer by trade, you really look at things holistically and what's all the interconnectedness and causality. And so it made a lot of sense what she was saying, that when you have everything fixed, starting with your deviated septum and then down to the bite, it will have a far-reaching impact on your life. And it made sense, but then when it started happening, it was really quite remarkable to see it. Clinically, she's really at the top of her game and one of the leaders in the field. But then she also is always trying to understand what's going on with you and your life and really focus on improving your quality of life, honestly. So she and honestly the entire staff give you just this wonderful experience from start to finish. So I sleep better. I obviously eat better. I have a bite that actually closes, and I breathe better. It has really transformed a lot of things that I never even gave a lot of thought to. But now looking back, I wish I had gone through this process 20 years ago.